أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Fasting is the abstention from various lawful acts, such as eating, to earn God's pleasure. As the Quran says, it is prescribed on us humans. But what are the benefits? These include spiritual and physical benefits to the human body. There are several rewards for fasting, and the Holy Prophet has said that God has appointed angels to pray for those who fast, and God does not up at angels except for the people whose prayers are accepted. The Holy Prophet also said in his sermon that fasting should remind us of the hunger felt on the Day of Judgment, but fasting is also a protection from the fire of hell. Fasting also teaches us humility, because there is absolutely no way to tell if a person is fasting or not, unlike Salah and Hajj, except if you boast about it. And God says that He does not like the bragging boaster. Fasting disciplines humans in two main ways: physically, by testing our body's ability to function in hunger and its physical stamina, and spiritually, because it tests our patience. And the Holy Prophet said that if people were to understand the value of the month of Ramadan, they would have liked it to last an entire year. Ramadan Kareem.